The laws of logic are non-material, universal, and immutable. To ground them, the ground must at least have those attributes. The particulars in the material cosmos lack the epistemic ability to account for non-material, universal, and immutable laws. Only theism has the epistemic credentials.